Well, what I brought you here to tell you was, kind of hard to tell you now.
What?
I have a daughter.
Oh. Well, it's time for me to be a grandpa.
6 months.
Oh, okay. So when are you going to meet her?
We'll see.
She's here?
Yeah, she's here.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to be with her mom.
Oh.
No, but...
I know the girl, no?
No, you don't know her. And it's been crazy not to tell you. I've been busy.
I should know about it. You gotta know my girl child. I'm feeling proud. But yeah.
Taking it better than I thought.
Oh yeah, of course.
Would you be upset that I haven't told you?
No. But it's glad, I'm glad you tell me at least I know I have a grandchild.
Yeah. Would you like to have a grandchild?
Sure. Of course. Yeah, my only son, you know. gradually, of course. Oh yeah. And you wouldn't believe it, I had a feeling that's what you were going to tell me. Serious. Swear to God. I say, if it's not about his mama, either he's going to have... After everything I said to myself, I said, either your mama told me you wanted to go to England. I said, either he's going to England to school and live, or he having a child.
Our family is just too smart.
So I'm good. I'm good then. I said, I figured out what he was going to tell me. That's what I say. Is this good? All right, that's good.
Honestly, I don't have a daughter. I'm lying. I'll play with you. I'm actually moving. I'm moving to England permanently. I
saw her. So I was still right.
Yeah, that's why I'm upsetting, because it did not go the way that I planned it to.
Because I say either he have a daughter, something between he and his mama, or he's going back to England.
Yeah,
I remember your mama telling me once he wanted to go to England. That's a long time ago.
That woman talks so much.